to you because I'm not a solar person, but I'm a big solar. I don't see why not. What I would do is go to the they're charging you a lease price. So your electric bill is free, but they're charging you a lease price. So it depends on how good